let's imagine a story together, a story to come, or perhaps a future that is past. It was the year 2051. Cities were drowning, the crust was shaking, the earth was burning. We had convinced ourselves that we could repair the planet, but we had become disconnected, individualistic, some said. We had forgotten the bonds. Let's imagine in this forest, scientists and artists who are convinced that they can reverse the process of decline of the planet, determined to remember, to understand, inspired by the subtle language of nature and its symbiotic mechanisms. They want to generate new paradigms and new technologies to seek a synchrony with the organism that supports us. Imagine these artists and scientists imagining human beings capable of accessing immanent relationships with the surrounding, capable of physically detecting imperceptible signals and interpret them, opening up universes of understanding and allowing for other visions. Let's imagine the revolution that not only invents new technologies, but also new ways of thinking, of seeing, of feeling. Imagine that every day a paradigm collapses, one at a time. Let's imagine another beginning.